Penn lacrosse has a, obviously a long, rich tradition. Teams in the 70s and the 80s were very, very good.
Penn, one of the best in the country. Pennsylvania in transition, Sheets in front, they score! And Pennsylvania takes the 1-0 lead. Return in front, shot, goal! Back in front, shot, and a great save there on Peter Allen as Canaris just robbed him.
The thing that I really remember from that season is the chemistry that we had. We were together on and off the field all the time.
In front, a shot on the goal, and the Quakers take the lead, 10-9.
Huge upset in the making, the crowd absolutely on their feet.
We were fortunate enough to have some great captains here and some great leadership, some great senior classes.